Good afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Kind of a cool, damp, and raw day out there, mostly cloudy. Temperatures in the upper 30s, a few spots at 40, but we'll be in the mid-30s and cloudy with some patchy drizzle still. But as we go through the day today, you're noticing that the clouds do get out of here by, the clouds will stick around, but the rain gets out of here and returns for Thursday morning. Scattered light rain showers. The rain picks up in intensity during the afternoon, especially in southern Maine. But look at this for Thursday evening, Thursday night. That's heavy rain in the yellow and heavy downpours in the orange. All the snow melt and some of the ground still kind of frozen, and the rain we got yesterday, that means we were going to be seeing some flooding in this area potentially, even with some scattered showers possible on Friday. And the clouds do stick around through Friday night and into Saturday, but we start to warm up. So how much rain can we expect with this system? Well, an inch at least, an inch and a half potentially in some of those isolated areas, maybe up to 2 inches. So that means we do have a flood watch in effect, an aerial flood watch till 8 o'clock on Friday for Cumberland and York counties in southern New Hampshire. That does mean that not just rivers, streams, and creeks could flood, but low-lying areas, and your sump pumps will be going in high gear. Here's a look at your exclusive 8-day forecast. Kind of lousy the next few days, but we warm up by Friday with the rain. Warm with some clouds for Saturday, but look at Sunday. I think you're liking this. 55 degrees, 54 degrees, and we're looking at sunshine and partly cloudy skies as we go into next week, but I'll take mid-60s on Tuesday. Inland areas, we're looking at 70s.